Paying $30,000 over asking price for a house is a valid concern, but let me show you why it's okay to do that in this market. Here's a typical scenario I see. $350,000 purchase price, 3% interest rate, gives you about $2,250 monthly payment. Here's the same example, $350 purchase price, $10,500 down at a 4% interest rate, which it was about a year ago, which gives you a payment of $2,439, and that's why it's okay to pay more in this market. Your interest rate is low enough. All that matters is the bottom line of what the monthly mortgage is gonna be.